And that is Lewis Hamilton, and Hamilton is winning the Grand Prix. But look at the state of that Mercedes car as he crosses the line.
He might get it home, but I'm staggered they didn't bring that car in to protect against that. It was only going to be a fraction behind the other car.
He's going through Maggots and Becketts at the moment. Hamilton's tyre's gone. Verstappen's just going through Woodcut. He's about four corners behind. This is now Lewis Hamilton praying that the checkered flag comes as soon as is humanly possible. The gap between Hamilton and Verstappen going down all the time, 20 seconds at the moment. As down the hanger straight comes Lewis Hamilton. Verstappen just going through. You can see him in the background going through Chapel, through Stowe now with Lewis Hamilton.
There.
Well, they shouldn't catch him from there, but who knows how this race is going to end. Through the Vale chicane, look how difficult it was to stop. But for Lewis Hamilton, the checkered flag will come in the nick of time for a seventh British Grand Prix victory and a record seventh British Grand Prix victory for the most wins at home. It's Lewis Hamilton who takes the race. Max Verstappen comes home to take second.
Fast.
That's
it,
mate. You've done it. Well, that's it, mate.